behalf of His Excellency the President to express his condolences. And I also want to express the condolences on behalf of the Vice President, who is the Chairman of the Police Council, who is very well in London and will be joining us soon, beyond all the stories that you hear. This man that we mourn today was part of this great police service that last year has come from 20-something in Africa to number 8 in Africa, and we are working towards making number 1 in Africa before the President stands as well. Madam Guido, we know you were such a tower behind a man, and I know that all you want now is your future and future of your children. Rest assured that you have a President who will deliver to you the required support.